the bullet train made its final stop here in Los Angeles for a star-studded premiere, and Hip Hollywood was on the pink carpet talking to the entire cast, including Brad Pitt.
I heard there were some injuries. Did you personally get any injuries?
I caused the injuries. I did not attain any injuries.
I did get drop-kicked across the floor by Brad, which is cool. We're all friends. It's all good. We're amicable. We know what we're doing. We're professionals. I literally was like, did we get that shot? You want another one? And then I like went wobbly by the knees.
You know, it's the youngins. Yeah. You know what I mean? They can't hang. They can't keep up.
I want to slap the shit out of Brad Pitt. Like, when they said that it was going to be you being an assassin, and I was like, cool, do I get to slap Brad Pitt? And they were like, well, more than that. And then I was like, sign me up.
If you were an assassin for 24 hours, what name would you pick?
No. I don't know.
Crypt Keeper. I don't know.
What's your assassin name?
Bacon Lover.
Okay. Maybe the bee.
The polar bear. I don't know. Something like that. I mean, it's not bad, right?
The minute she see bacon, if anything going wrong, it's going down. She tearing up the place. Especially if it's not extra crispy. If it's chewy bacon, she really gonna kill everybody. She just...
This is something that me and Brian usually have a back and forth for.
I've been sticking with marzipan.
He says marzipan, I say Pop-Tarts.
Marzipan is in everything and it makes everything better and delicious. So I'd like to say that's me.
When he says something else, it's some other stripper pole name, something else, you know.
I want to say something, but I can't say it. There's so many jokes there. I'm going.
All aboard the bullet train, which rides into theaters August 5th. RedHollywood.com, I'm Jasmine Simpkins.